All right, guys, we are in Margate, Thanet. Are we in Thanet or Kent? No, we're definitely in Kent. We're in Thanet, I think. And this is Margate Sports Centre. Confusing, yes, I know. But anyway, we're here today with Margate Council, and we're trying to sort of help advertise and get people playing basketball, into basketball, and into something sort of fit and healthy. And there's myself and some of my team here today, and we're going to have a good time. Not only embarrassing people, but hopefully everyone's going to have a good time, and it's going to be good. So check out some of the highlights.
fun today, man. We're getting, you know, they're starting to like us a lot here. Like, we like coming up here and showing the love and getting a good turn up this place. Like, when I first come here, it was kind of a bit like, you know, so-so, but, you know, plenty of highlights today.
Yeah, that was good. It was a good run, pretty casual Sunday night. Just finished down in Ramsgate. So my local run, only like a half hour drive from here. This guy was disgusting tonight.
Greenpeace killed from Mankin. I did my thing. Personally. It was hard day's work. Every dunker rises their knee.
Man, just jump straight over him. Just jump straight over him, between the legs. Bang!
That's our plan. Taking over one CD editor.
Buenos dias! Roy Green. We just finished off in Haverhill. Is it Haverhill?
Ramsgate, Kent.
I don't know where I am all the time.
Yeah, it was a really good run. A few kids came out, some real talent, you know, some of the little ones especially. It's good to see the younger kids getting into it because basketball's quite a rare sport to find in England.
Anyway, we're just in my boy Flight's hometown. It was good to see him, man. 5'8", obviously. I've been off the map, been off the radar for a little bit, so it's good to have a run. Had a lot of fun tonight. It was good to stretch my legs, and I hope to see you on the SBX map soon. Peace.
Dunking stuff that them got.
He's like tiny
there.
As well.
And like
the
tiny one,
head's
sick, mate, doing them
dunking. You know, I'm surprised they had no like jump intuition at all, like none of those programs. They're just all naturally gifted.
How'd you feel about playing Street Ball Extreme then?
Sick.
Yeah? How are the boys?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah? You gonna play them again?
Yeah.
Yeah? Like this boy?
Check
it out.
Yeah, I'm Dwayne. Came from the Marwan Tour 2008 finalist. Came down here all the way from Derby.
But lost on the way. Yeah, it's been quite good actually. Met some people who go to basketball, mate. Showed us all up, it's not too bad.
Right, cool. One man, he was sick, yeah. He was doing things, hitting them off people's heads and things like that. He done Harry, mate.
And not forgetting Zach as well.
He done Harry. Who did he put his top over?
That was me, and then I swacked it around the side of him.
Any other highlights you liked today?
Oh, the dunks were sick, mate.
The dunks that your mate was doing, yeah. Unreal.
Yeah, Vandal.
Unreal, mate.
Where did you get your t-shirt from?
Got it off the website, last week.
Who's your favourite player?
It's a con man, isn't it?
Con man, yeah. Who's your favourite player?
Fire.
Bonfire?
Con
man.
Big fan.
Con man and big fan. Cool. Do you reckon the Street Ball Extreme is good for like the development of basketball?
Yeah, definitely. Like it keeps people out of trouble and stuff like that. It's just like it gives you an alternative. It's really good fun.
If you weren't here now, what would you be doing tonight?
Probably sat around doing nothing.
Huh?
Yeah.
So you think it's well worth coming down? Yeah,
yeah? Definitely. It gets people off the streets as well. Suppose if it weren't doing it on Saturday night, I think if it was Saturday, it'd be on the street, wouldn't it? Big old SBX. Yeah.
Street Ball Extreme. Big
up, yes. Okay, cool. So that's the end of our event in Margate. Some of the guys here getting some nice skills, and it's been good. I've enjoyed it. We'll be seeing you soon.